26, and I'm trying to leave, but I don't know where my keys are. So let's go find my keys. That was last Friday. Let's see what I've been up to since then.
Horizontal. I don't think woman's in my vocabulary.
Oh!
You got man, and woman.
Hey,
they said. Welcome back, folks. Sorry, a little. So we got this beautiful fire here today. We got the boys of Hawaii, so-called. Wait, he's never been introduced to the vlog before.
I don't think so. Let's introduce him.
Introducing. Trey is. Occupation, name.
Professional flipper.
Yes, sir.
Just like that, folks. Just like that. So we got most of the Hawaii crew here today with us, minus one. Some of you might know him as Mr. DeBoard. I mean, we're with the Oahu crew, the Manu crew.
The Manu crew.
So
like, come on.
Look no further than Wise Car. Hi, I'm Jackson Campbell, founder of Wise Car, an online automotive website that connects you with local dealers.
Alright guys, we got our grill for the day. You already know how it is. We're cooking over the fire. We got the giblets.
Works.
Bend it.
That's what I'm doing. And now it's like lodged in there.
No, watch.
Dude, we don't want our meat falling, do we?
If you wanted to measure out a cup of something, where do you find the... Doing shit you don't even see him move. Ride with me. I got a hard head, but her ass don't. She was the last name with the ring on it. Cause I pulled out a million cats, all I plank on it. No, did he let go?
The fucking...
Hey,
at least now you're more in the money pit than I am today. I'm only about 30 bucks.
I'm gonna bolt flip.
It is like right there though. It's like almost straight under us. That's pretty wild, dude. Sunken boat right there, dude. Someone tried to catch my pike and you know what had to happen to
me. The tip of it right there.
Yeah. We could dive down to pick it up.
Dude, we should dive.
Something mystery, bro.
That is crazy. It is right there. We're right on top. Holy shit. You can see the whole thing.
Oh, yeah, you can right now.
Oh, my God.
Is he good?
Alright, good.
I think so.
Wait, we're bringing him up, or you just want to bring a tape measure here?
Oh, okay,
I'm going to go on the steps.
Yeah.
I'm thinking he's at least 32.
Oh, shit,
well, we're gonna lay him down for the tape measure.
That's fucking badass.
Oh, calm down, bro. No. Knocked out.
Well guys, that's the end of episode 26. It was pretty much just a montage of the past couple days because I haven't been recording that much. There hasn't been much going on, but it's a vlog, so I needed to get it out to you guys. So I will see you back with vlog 27. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, and share my channel with your friends, because we are going to Hawaii in about a week and a half. So that's exciting. So I'll see you guys on the next one. And